It was really cool. You put on glasses and everything just pops up at you.
Technologies that bring you 3D reality have been around for nearly a century.
And back then they had the little red and blue glasses.
Today viewers are seeing 3D through new shades.
Oh, they get motion sickness and it troubles them that way. But for everybody else, I think they kind of see it as kind of a big adventure.
Although 2D movies on film are currently outnumbering the 3D theaters at Star Cinema by 13-1, don't expect 3D to be a fad that fades.
I think it's here to stay, yes. It's just that it will get more advanced as time goes on.
It's proceeding to make its way from IMAX and movie theaters to living rooms, jumping out of your TV.
TVs now, for the 3D TVs, you can actually go in and put any of the different TV broadcasts into a 3D mode to be able to view it that way.
3D TV models allow any consumer to get the realistic experience on any normal 2D broadcast channel, if equipped with the proper 3D glasses. But even those will change with the course of time.
In time, there's talk about doing a different screen technology where you won't need the glasses, but you know that may be a couple years off yet before they get that perfected.
With prices starting slightly over $2,000, people are waiting to make their purchase.
Not an early adopter, but probably a second year that they come out at a reasonable price.
Reporting for From the Boulevard, I'm Felicia Carner.